malaria is always attacking these small kids. It was very difficult for us to treat the children because of lack of money. Of course, we were not here by then. We all went out during the war. And when we came in, to get money was very difficult because what you cultivate is only to feed the family, but to arrange for medication was very difficult.